Everyone, I'm Russ Boyne in the Breaking News Center. Raleigh police have now arrested a man accused of killing his own wife. They took Santiago White into custody today. He's now charged with murder. Investigators say he shot and killed his wife, Sharon. Officers found her body Tuesday off South Saunders Street. You can always look for updates on stories just like this at CBS17.com as well as the news app. Ron?